the Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count four. Take them out on your go.
Shot.
pick out what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons all ready. Looks like they know we're here. Scarecrow, we have a visual on the target. Moving to intercept.
We're picking up large sonar blasts in your area. That amount of water pressure could have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go. Ain't no way we can pop them. We're gonna have to cut through it. Scarecrow, we're tracking the target, but we're unable to engage.
Roger, 2-1. Recommend you pull back immediately.
Negative! We'll find another way!
Copy 6-2. Sounds like you've caused quite a stir.
Just make sure to get those birds.
Gas here. 6-2 out. They're dropping depth charges! Take cover in that ship! This way, move, move!
Got to anticipate their movement. Let's go. Stay away from the windows. Down the hatch. Ooh. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.